defecting crow Kurt Tippett has asked police to investigate frightening online abuse. Rumours he could head to a Melbourne club rather than the Gold Coast, sparking a Twitter frenzy, culminating in a death threat made famous by a Hollywood film.
Star forward Kurt Tippett quit the Crows on Tuesday, breaking the hearts of Adelaide fans. But as it emerged, he may have been talking to clubs other than his hometown Gold Coast Suns, the Twitter trolls unleashed. The barrage of online abuse culminating in this comment: "If you don't go to Gold Coast, I will look for you. I will find you and I will kill you."
It's just distasteful. It's offensive, and I think it's probably unlawful. I think we've got, you know, zero tolerance for that kind of behaviour.
Although that tweet parodies a movie death threat, and its author insists it was a joke, others have included, "Burn Kurt Tippett's house down. They're not going to miss you, you flog. And if he doesn't go to the Gold Coast, he can go jump in a pit of fire." A Crow spokesman said the club is disgusted.
I don't think that you can allow the veil of anonymity that social media provides as an excuse.
Brendan Goddard, who signed with Essendon this week after 10 years at St Kilda, is also under attack. One tweet: "You haven't played a decent game in 2 years. Overrated and now overpaid." Another: "Hope you break both your legs, or at least an ACL."
If there's a threat or a course of commentary on social media that we think is of a threatening nature or inappropriate, we'll refer that to the authorities.
The comments, the latest in cyber abuse of high-profile figures. TV personality Charlotte Dawson was hospitalised after continual online bullying.
Well, the comments are clearly appalling, but it's not uncommon, and unfortunately it is growing.
Tippett's manager has told 10 News the matter has been reported to police. Gia Laux, 10 News.